participants first. From Texas, Stumped, Larry, and Hustlin'. Here we go!
Electricity. This is what WWE is all about. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? And there's the ego of Santos. And he's heading back in. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. No block. Santos escapes. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Talk about an immovable object. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. The quick kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. And the taunting continues. And he gets back in. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. The headbutt.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A punishing fist from Santos.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? What a lethal series of kicks. Boy, that'll scramble your eggs. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
What a kick that was. This could be it. Cover! Oh, man, is he fired up. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And again, the mind games are played. Oh, my, another big elbow.
I imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission. Whoa!
and he fights his way out.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
Oh my, what a move. Great match. Santos going for the cover.
A shoulder block.
And a shot to the solar plexus. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Very, very painful hold here. But ref watching, asking if they want to give up.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he missed that one.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that? I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. These men are playing Russian roulette.
Nowhere to go. Great hold being. I imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from this angle for a change.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This is sudden. Ref watching, asking if they want to give up. I think our referee is enjoying the pain. Hey now!
And he wills his way out. This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. And there's this.
Our guest referee watching closely. Our referee watching the submission closely. He's probably enjoying it.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man, all the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Stay down. Stay down.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Look out. Again with the knee.
There's a cover.
One. Two. And there's some more emotion on display. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. A sharp kick. Santos is doing a little mocking.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Boy, this is just... Look at this, it's locked in. Ref watching, asking if they want to give up. Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And he's toast. How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, what a smack.
Santo, what a move by Santo.
We got a cover.
One.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, don't do this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Man, DDT right on his face.
He drops the elbow. Hooking the leg. One. Two. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is
nowhere to go. Our guest referee watching closely. The WWE Universe starting to rally. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
He's still not through. Did you hear how his leg connected? How much more extreme will this match become? He may have to tap out right here. Oh, he's going to have to block out, tearing him apart with that submission. And watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
He's got him up. Oh, took that all on the spine. What a move by Santos.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Did you see that? What an impact. Whoa, don't get up. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Should do it right there. One, two.
What a counter. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. How much more extreme will this match become?
He swung wild with that one.
This could be big.
Oh, good God, look at that.
How much more extreme will this match become? Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Santos.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Under the rules of a no disqualification.
Look at this, it's locked in. You're not gonna imagine our ref is happy to be looking at a submission from the day now.
And he wills his way out.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? What an incredible powerbomb.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Get ready, folks.
That was just
the cover.
One. Two.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? How much more extreme will this match become?
And that's a stiff kick.
Nice reversal by Santos.
And Santos connects. And here's a cover.